Hello, and welcome back to part 8 of the Casual Let's Go Pikachu playthrough. Alright. Okay. Where I have promised that we are going to do a lot of catching. I don't know. I'm just going to keep going until I get to a comfortable level. So I don't know how long that's going to take us. Right. There we go, that's how we get through the Saffron City, for those wondering. I'm not gonna go that way now, even though we have fog, all that stuff. To buy a bunch of footballs and make my way down to Fuchsia. But we're never really not going straight to Fuchsia. We're gonna go and catch a bunch of football. Everything else I'm gonna keep. Those were actual items for sale. The only thing to do with them is to sell them. Be respectful and get change up. Up front. Just Oh, here's our cube. No technique bonus, but at least we caught one. Size difference between the two. we don't have anything to cure burn. I think she might heal herself. And really, like, yep, she's gonna take some damage every time. But that's not too bad. And so our damage is really
I'm
right there is gonna heal us completely. There's no point in the morning. There's only we're gonna survive. Which we are. Feeling more powerful than we need to be. Both are fine.
Zombies. Oh.
Most of my Pokemon did anyway. Oh, I guess only two of them are. Oh, my Sandshrew to evolve. What do we got? A revive. You know me, we're gonna need those. I guess that's some sort of evil wild. I don't know if that's a sound effect or whatnot. So if you listen this far and if you have and you know what the key thing is all about, let me know in the comments. I mean, sure, I can look it up, but by the time I remember to do that, I won't remember. I don't know how I did that. That was all wrong. Don't touch it. Oh my goodness. That's gonna be a great experience though. Like, I went to throw and then pull back because it moved even further to the side. And somehow we hit a great on the side. It's not the first time. That's ridiculous.
Be gone, intruder.
It's sad.
Pika? Mama? Mama?
All Cubones are sad though. They all wear the skull of their mother. We'll just continue on. Dark joke and stuff. off. Supposed to talk to Pikachu. Now. can't wake the Snorlax. So do the Pikachu thing. Done. Imagine everyone's at some of this. Yep. Heal. Regulars and premiums, so. Or a natural. Thank you. attack. I don't know if it has any special attack stuff. Special attack down. Huh. Very interesting shots. Yeah. It's not the most efficient way to travel. Why be the toughest? Alright, that aside. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's absolutely adorable. I think we go up here. Alright, we need 50 for Kogus Moon. We don't have to do next, but why not, right? Why not have 50 play before that? That's what we're gonna do next.
Pikachu!
Pikachu is a great move. Awesome. Alright, and that is where we will end episode 8. Episode 9 will be some battling, but a lot of catching. That is my plan. Until then, I hope you all take care and have a great day. I'll see you next time.